This is the road which got damaged due to the heavy rain in Rajasthan. Normally this area doesn't receive that kind of rainfall, but you can see the road has been completely damaged and there is a lot of water here. So I don't know by when this road will get repaired.